And welcome back to Freedom Planet with me, Esunavox. Last time, Torque was telling us, I was like, oh, I'm an alien from another world. And I need to stop Lord Brevon. But he needs your Kingdom Stone. If we don't get it back, I'll have to destroy it. Whatever shall we do?
Just destroy it? You can't be serious.
I'll only destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain on his dying breath that I would not let Brevon get that stone.
Ah, so serious.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact, you won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's going to take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
If she's going to go for it, then I am too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do.
I guess we could let you save Carol's life a few more times.
Hey!
Hey!
She seems enthused about it.
So the three of you are really gonna help me stop him.
Say no more! Team Lilac's got your back!
We'll talk about the name later, okay?
I'd be lying if I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help.
He has great confidence in us. Doesn't he?
You all know this world better than I do.
So, it's official, right?
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Wonderful!
Does this mean he's Charlie and they're his angels? Nah, we'll see. Tentacles!
It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
Over there.
It's moving toward a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our advantage. Get me the king's son. Where do your duties lie, Prince?
It is my duty to protect my father's kingdom.
I am obviously not under someone else's control by being this monotone.
Sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom, wouldn't you?
I would, but please get off my tail.
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
We must protect it at all costs.
Exactly. The one you call Sao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom at risk. You're not going to let him keep it, are you?
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin. We have confirmed who is responsible for the death of our king.
He's very adamant here. And more lively. If he was still doing the revenge is upon us. That guy.
His plans to steal our Kingdom Stone must be stopped!
East all our stone.
Deploy our Sky Battalion!
Deploy the Sky Battalion.
Hey, up and at 'em! We've got adventuring to do!
Yes, adventuring! Where's Milia?
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Are you behind the dresser or in the dresser? I can't quite tell. Anyways.
I was wondering when you'd be awake.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Of course.
Totally worth it.
The world is in immediate danger. And what happens? That's where I'm going to sleep.
I got a call from that big panda guy I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great! Ready, girls?
And Torque.
Aye, aye, Captain. To adventure!
And beyond!
According to the radar, we seem to be at the right location.
I think it's a little off. This way!
Ah, flutter jump! Flutter jump! It's a Yoshi!
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shang Tu.
It's an honor, General.
That doesn't look like a bow. It's crouching.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back.
I just realized she's crouching and she's a dragon. Crouching tiger, hidden dragon? Nah.
It's in the greedy little hands of Man Zhao in our neighbor city, Shang Mu.
Shang Mu. Shang Tu. Shang Wu. Shang Bu?
Why do you need our help? Don't you have soldiers and spies and stuff?
Yeah, you got armies and ninjas and all these other things, right?
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can, so we're sending a neutral party to negotiate.
Alright, here's how diplomacy works with us. You give us back the stone, and Carol will not eat you. We good?
Given the current state of affairs in Shui Gong, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shang Mu and convince Zhao to give the stone back?
Precisely.
Imagine that.
Let's give it a shot.
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Yeah, because the last thing I flew did not get shot down and crash horribly.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly it.
Of course I do.
Good. When you get there, head straight for the city hall.
Yes, sir.
Wah. Wah.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
I'll be okay.
Off we go. Alright, gotta be careful. This thing is kind of fragile. Okay, maybe not that fragile. You literally went through a hillside and through an enemy.
You just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking about.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shui Gong.
Really?
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Nice try.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
What, so you can throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
And we've been interrupted by a laser.
We'll cut him off at a huge shopping mall over there.
Yes, definitely. We need to go over to the shopping mall. We need to accessorize. Fortune Knight. I don't like you. Oh. Ooh. Motorcycle! Oh, I can't jump on that. Oh, yes I can! Excuse me. Oh, I love this thing. Oh. Ow. I did not mean to let that happen. Am I seriously riding up and down? Is he? I love this thing so much. Wee. Oh, hey. It's okay, Carol. You can hold on for a while, right? And it drove the whole horse, and goddamn it, there's spikes. Motherfucker. No! Oh, it's my motorcycle. Damn it! I thought it would do the beep thing and then go, then explode. No stoplight will stop me. Oh, good health. Oh. Oh, no, no, oh. Okay. Okay, apparently I'm invincible while I'm lightning kicking. Firework machine, that actually hurts, so careful. In danger of getting hit, it's just spin kick. I just need some help. Let's ignore that. I was trying to clot before it would... Yeah, I saw some health. I'm going to die. Hey, slot machine! I saw a health thing on there. But it hadn't. But it didn't give me any. Will you give me health? No. But you will! Oh, good. Yes! Oh. Holy shit, where did that come from? Over there, obviously. I just really like the expression that she has right there. Oh yeah, it's not a good thing. Okay. No, no, no. Okay. That's what I wanted to help. Ah, so that's what happens if you're not quick enough. Whew! Got more health. Well. Oh, hey! It's you! Okay, I really need the health. I could kill them all. Oh, let's take this. Whee! Ah. What do I get here? If it gives me health, I'll be mad. Like, I needed it earlier and you didn't give it to me, but now I don't need it and you give it to me? No, that's just the way my luck works. What the? Oh, hey. And the thing will suck you in, then it'll shoot the sonic boom thing. Okay, I can't. I can only do the leg kick when I'm jumping. Okay, I'll just take this. There might be something for not taking it, but... I did not mean to do that. Huh, wrong way. You got it, Carol, you got it. Thank you. Okay. That did pretty well. Health. Leaves. They grow on trees, you know. And what do we got here? You... 17 has a new mount. A cat. Okay, let him come out so you can see exactly what he's doing. Oh, and they'll throw health to you. Thanks, Amelia. Come on. Ooh. Oh, gotta let him come out so I can... trying to avoid that. Alright, come on, Amelia. Drop it. Thank you. Somersault. You do get an achievement for beating a boss with the bike. Alright.
That was totally awesome. Did you see that? You were like, take that. And I was like, pow, pow.
Yes, we did, and that was awesome. But I think this is a good point to stop right now. So, thank you for joining me on Freedom Planet. I do not know what happens from this point on, just because I was testing stuff and things were failing, but we should be good from here on out. So, thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day. Take care.